Duchesne just sends it behind the Canes net for Bean. Bean has trouble handling it. But Duchesne throws a pass that was intercepted by Faust, but Eric Holla gets a stick to it. And then the official helps out Jake Bean, sealing off Duchesne, but a turnover, and Josi scores! Roman Josi gets the turnover from the Canes and goes under the bar. And it's a 1-1 hockey game here in Carolina.
That's a captain being a captain. You have just survived a Carolina power play. And Duchesne catches a bad break that creates time and space for Bean, but it really, I think, was the stick of Cousins that allowed Roman Josi to eventually jump in here before the puck could get to Natchez. In one motion, just gives it a chance getting to the net, beyond Foss, beyond Pesci, Duchesne in front of the net, and beating Nedeljkovic high.